Like, yeah, come by Capetillo's gym. I'm there every day at 2. Bro. I'm telling you, man. Man. And going shooting's always fun. Yeah, yeah. What were we talking about? Yeah, that fight, it confirmed, like, I'm going to tell you guys, this is going to be knockout of the fucking year, man. I'm really fucking excited, man. This shit going to be. Yeah, 2. I'm there from, like, 2 to 5. Like, I get there around 2. Sometimes I get there a little bit later, you know. I'll be there more like 2:30 probably. That's going to be fight of the year, though, man. It's going to be a motherfucking KO. Going to be a beautiful knockout. Roly Tatcha, Roly this, Roly that. Roly said sign up to get knocked the fuck out. Post a sparring. No, fuck you. I ain't posting a sparring. Me getting my ass whipped. Chill. Yeah. Come through, bro. I'll be there tomorrow. Come through, Cisco. Seen you in a while. Actually, I want to ask you a little bit because, hey, I got an STI. I got an STI. Come through. Help me mod the fuck out of that shit. Help me turn that shit to a fucking... Help me turn this shit to a fucking Fast and Furious movie. Emmy, bro, I do miss you, man. I know I saw you 2 days ago, but I still miss you. Or not yet, day before yesterday. Rally a Ricer. Rally a Ricer. Rolly. Wait. Hey, I'm not famous. Chill. Hey, look. They got me on their live. They literally got me on their live right now. They got me. Who's Candace? Hi, how are you guys doing? Come over here. Oh, y'all funny. Y'all funny, funny. Y'all got me. Y'all really got me. Y'all really fucking got me. Hey, Connor, what you doing? What y'all doing? I haven't seen you in a while. How you been?
I just
went into town. You're in Hawaii, no? But yeah, no, people do the stupidest shit with their, man. I couldn't be boxing anymore. Who knows, man? It might have Dorky in Chinatown. I could have fucked up my boxing career. It could have fucked up my boxing career. I was getting ready to go to the tournament. I'd already trained everything. That shit was tripping me out. And I mean, by no means, I support guns to the... Man, I feel safer with a gun than without a gun. I promise you that. I feel way safer. But I don't feel safe around stupid fucking people, so I stay the fuck away from stupid people. Cisco, hey, ask Isaac. He was with me that day. Ask Isaac. It was me and Isaac, and then like you don't know the kid that had the gun, but and it was like the fuck. What up, Emmy? Isaac remembers that exact exact day. In my 20th birthday. Nah. There's no problem with guns. I don't see no problem with guns. I see problem with stupid people. I support guns. Shit. I feel safer with more guns. I feel safe if everybody had a gun. The thing is, there's a lot of stupid people. Yeah, I'm pro gun as fuck though. Get a grenade launcher. Nah, that's a little too much problems right there.